Hello, welcome to Twinkl, where we provide resources to help those who teach. I'm Izzy, and in this video, we're going to take a look at this calculating the change from 10 pence activity, perfect for Key Stage 1 children to practice their money and counting skills. Let's take a look. This is a great activity for children to practice maths in context. Once your child can recognise coins, they can move on to this next step, where they find the change after buying an item. The first two sets of questions ask children to find the change after buying a sweet with a 10 pence coin. They then have to draw the coins that they would give as change, and remember there can be more than one answer. In this example, we buy a sweet for 7 pence using a 10 pence coin, and we need to work out what change we'll receive. Children should understand the number sentence or the process behind finding the change. We start with 10 pence, and we're taking away 7 pence, or subtracting 7 pence, as you can see here. There are several ways that children can work this out. They could use their number bonds, the 10 facts. For example, children may already know which number goes with 7 to make 10. Or your child could use a set of 10 objects like these maths cubes and take away 7 of them, finding that there are 3 left over. Or why not use a number line to solve this problem? I'm starting on 10 pence and counting back 7 pence in jumps of 1. And I land on 3 pence. I get 3 pence change. And finally, children draw the coins that they would use to make their change. You could give children some coins to help them here so that they can explore using real money. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye.